Oh man, you need a light.
Yeah, man, light it up, man.
Hey guys, Grateful Meds here. Just showing you a view of this. This is the time wreck. And step back a little bit, get you guys a full view. But she's about to get taken down right now. She was pretty much last night, 4:20, right before I went to sleep. I went in there and looked, and she had fallen over. She was just laying on the ground pretty much. So I propped her up for the last night, let her stay in there overnight, and before the lights turned on, I am chopping her down. She was really, really dry, so all of her leaves were just droopy. That's pretty much why I'm not just going in and just doing my pictures like I would. I usually just take like an hour or 2 hours and do like a really nice photo session of the plants. But you know, this one, just I'll get a few shots, maybe I'll throw them in this video, maybe not, but you know, really crystally, pretty much just a hash smell, not much of a fruity flavoring or anything going on there. But yeah, all in all, she grew very well in this cocoa. You know, I don't think my organic plants are going to do as well, but they just didn't get the food that they wanted or the way they wanted it. But yeah, she's looking really beautiful. He said you can see a really orange hair. Trichome production on this was phenomenal, started very quickly. You know, just a phenomenal, phenomenal plant. So yeah. So great, maybe, I know. Very, very nice color. Consistent to what, you know, TGA is consistent for. Really nice, colorful, fruity buds. The other strains I have from TGA are pretty fruity. But Kush is looking really, really fruity. It's a tasty smelling plant. And the other time are actually looking a little fruitier than this one. This was the least fruity phenome, but not the least trichome developed. Beautiful resin production going on. Loving it. Show you a little bit of a little closer view. Maybe not here. Get up in here. Sorry guys, it's real hard when you get this focused in there. Stay still. Look at all those trichomes. God. Sorry. I do apologize. Yeah, beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna get back to work. Peace out, guys. Have a good one.